is this light? I would not know a sight like this.
So tell me, is that light strange? And the sky? And the ground? Only this light is strange? I wonder why that's the way it is.
For this girl who stays here all the time, this light is part of nature. This is a shadow, I thought. But a shadow is cast. So what cast this shadow?
Wait a minute. To think that something is strange means you have knowledge of that which is not strange.
I will delve deep into my memories. Sometime long ago, or perhaps way into the future, I was in another world. That is one sensation I remember.
Nagisa, what are you doing here now? You're gonna be late.
I caught a glimpse of you and thought that maybe we could walk together, so I waited for you. You don't want to?
Why would I not want to walk with you to school? Come on, let's go.
Okay.
No one's been signing up for the club.
No.
Maybe I should just go talk to her.
Who?
Huh?
Out of the way, Tamoya!
Oh! Yeah!
Tamoya!
Okazaki, are you all right? Speak to me! Please get up!
Hey, Tamoya!
Oh, Okazaki.
He seems all right. Oh, well.
You're leaving me behind?
I'm just joking.
Nagisa, are you all right? You're not hurt, are you?
No, I think I'm all right.
What?
Seems you two have become awfully close. Calling her by her first name, I see. Are the two of you dating? Maybe you've even kissed?
No, we're friends!
Oh, Okazaki is just helping me with reviving the club! How could you even suggest it? Why, it's just ludicrous!
Fine. We'll just leave the two of you as friends, then. I'm going on ahead.
Okazaki, are you sure you're not really hurt?
Let me ask you something. Do you remember when I started calling you Nagisa?
Huh?
I was just about to remember something that happened in our past.
I was too. Something so very warm and nostalgic, and somehow sad. It's hard to explain.
Shall we go, Nagisa?
Yes, let's go to school.
Recruit members?
Yeah, even if you come along, it won't be much fun.
Come on, don't say that. I want to do everything I can to help Nagisa, too.
What are you saying? That you really like Nagisa?
Of course! I've never loved anyone this seriously before Nagisa.
In the library up ahead, there's a young girl, and she's always alone, just sitting there, reading really advanced textbooks. If you strike up a conversation, she may even treat you to a meal. She's super cute, pure, and smart, and if I'm not mistaken, she's not seeing anyone.
Please introduce me!
She's probably there now. Make your move.
All right!
What is that guy doing in there? Wow, that didn't take long.
I approached her and tried to hit on her, but I didn't get a single reaction out of her. It ticked me off, so I tossed around some books and knocked down a couple of shelves, but she still ignored me. So who is this girl anyway?
Kotome Ichinose. You must know her.
Kotome Ichinose? Oh, you mean the famous genius. Well, that explains it. I mean, she lives in a totally different world from us. Sheesh, what a bunch of wasted time that was.
Lives in a different world, does she? Hey, Kotome. Kotome-chan.
Oh. Tomoya, nice to see you. Tomoya, you know we shouldn't leave books lying around the library like this.
It's the same thing over and over, isn't it?
The drama club?
I told you about it before. We're recruiting members. Won't you meet with the club leader after class?
She won't bully me, will she?
I guarantee she won't, so you have nothing to worry about.
Hi there.
I might have found us a potential drama club member. Go on, Kotome, say hello, will you?
If you say so. Hi, Tomoya.
Not to me, you goof! All right. Go on. Don't be afraid. Tell her your name.
Okay. Hi there. It's Kotome written in hiragana. Written as Kotome.
Nice to meet you. My name is Nagisa. My name can be written in one Chinese character.
Nagisa?
Yes.
Don't you have anything else to talk about besides your names?
My last name is Ichinose.
Furukawa. Class A. I'm Class B.
Type A blood.
Oh my gosh, I am too.
Pork cutlet sandwich.
I'm fine.
African elephant.
Cats!
Stop right there! This exchange is totally meaningless and pointless. She may not look it, but she is so smart, the faculty doesn't even make her take college prep courses. All she does all day is read books, so she has a huge vocabulary. In other words, I think that she would be a perfect fit for the drama club. What is she doing over there?
Are you okay?
A treasure box.
No, it's not. Nagisa, say something to her, will ya?
Okay. Your hair is so shiny, I'm kind of jealous of you.
No, not that! Go ahead and invite her to join the drama club.
Oh.
You and I practiced your big speech, remember? Recite some play like the line, "Let's shed tears of youth together."
I won't have to shed any tears, will I?
I think if the role calls for it, you may have to shed a few tears and maybe cry a little bit.
But I really don't want to cry.
Even so, if you have to cry, then you're gonna cry.
So tell me, are you a bully?
No, not me. I'm not a bully at all.
Oh. It's the Big Dongo family.
Oh, don't tell me. You like them?
Mm-hmm. Very much.
I'm going to walk Kotome home.
Okay, see you tomorrow.
I have to say, I was a little scared today. I have a tendency to be like that when I talk to someone that I've just met for the first time. But Nagisa was very kind.
You've always seemed so shy, yet how come you got to talking to me so easily?
Nagisa is a really nice person, and she can draw really, really well.
I think we should just leave it at that.
So, is Nagisa your sweetheart, Tomoya?
No way! Good grief, you were just like Kyo asking such a stupid question.
Kyo who?
She's the class leader for Class E and tends to be brutal.
Oh, hey, Tomoya. There's a place I want to stop by on our way home.
Everything is at your convenience, isn't it?
What?
You still love books, don't you?
I must study lots of things or I won't become a great person.
Uh-huh, whatever.
Tomoya?
Don't what's the matter me. However much you love books, you can't cut out pages from the books at school or the bookstore. If anything, copy the text while no one's looking, or I guess you'll get scolded even for that.
Really?
Really. I think you should start socializing more, get out of that library and meet people.